It's the only life I know to ever.